Hi, Everlost here. In today's video, I'm showing you two very interesting button box options for sim racing. Of course, I realize that these kinds of accessories can be made very cheaply from widely available materials and inexpensive carbon look film, but that's not the point. Many people have asked me to share the design of my own button box, which is a replica of the center console from a Porsche 991.1 GT3R, but that's a very expensive and complex project. That's why I decided to prepare something more universal, compact, and with the same functionality. I'm also really excited about the carbon look pattern on the walls of the button box frame. I wanted to create a piece that doesn't need post-processing to look good. Did I succeed it? Let me know in the comments what you think about this effect. For those who don't know yet, you can purchase this and other awesome digital products in my Patreon store. Now, let's jump into time-lapse of the assembly.